Does anyone know how this type of light switch works? This is nothing. Maybe it's a sensor. I don't know. With this. Now it went that time, but a lot of times I'll come in to turn the light on and I'll push and I'll push and I'll push and it won't come on. There has to be something to this type of switch that you can program it, because one time I had the light on and after so many minutes it went off. So I don't know. Does anyone out there know? Does it have a type of a name for that kind of switch?